Yeah. Ay. 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 Yeah. Let me make one thing clear. I do not have a girlfriend. Single because you bitches is wild, like really wild. You be, you know, I don't know. I just ain't figured y'all out yet, so you know, I try my best to keep up with a few of y'all. And I mean, y'all be getting on my goddamn nerves. All y'all know who you are. So let me just kick some. You know, I just had to get this one out, cause you know, if I had one. If I had a girlfriend, I bet she'd be the baddest. Never wear jeans and the ass would be the fattest. Her eyes would be so pretty and her waist would be so skinny. And when it was time to eat, I bet you'd always see her with me. Manicured hands, freshly pedicured feet. She the type of bad you see sitting in floor seats. Matter of fact, she's friends with actresses. And all the actors wanna date her, that's how bad she is. Nasty bitch. But only for me though. A lady in the streets, but she's still giving deep throat. Cause that's what I need. These bitches acting foul, all I want is my free throws. And my girl be catching bitches like T.O. We spend nights in the city, Jesse Lange and De Niro. Bet the drama would be zero. Never Captain Save 'em, but she treat me like a hero. We make plans on the daily. Ask me, do I wanna be a man? I tell her, maybe. I probably would, but I don't have the time to give her. She nodded, misunderstood. I'd rather be her nigga. You can't be my girlfriend. I'm sorry, you can't be my girlfriend. I know you wanna be my girlfriend, but you can't be my girlfriend. I'd probably fuck your girl. I spend my time with her when I can, and she loves it. Even during time she has a man, I'm still in her. Answers on the first ring whenever I hit her. And even when she doesn't, she'll say sorry, I'll forgive her. I remember like yesterday, the moment that I met her ass all white. Gucci shades with the matching leather bag. She was with three friends downtown, all hella bad. With that pretty round brown small waist, hella ass, hella class, like a pre-med student. Shorty, come with me, bring them three friends you with. Change into your new fits, I'll slip on my new kicks and check into the hotel suite so we can do this. She wanna be with me every second of every day, but I always gotta tell her, baby, I can't stay. We'll never be together, trust me, there's no way to do this. I know what we have is cool, but my only love is music. It might be that I don't know what I want. I spent my life as a player and my ego just won't let me give it up. Or it could be that I know exactly what I want and I can't trust you. So that's the reason I just don't give a fuck. She wanna hold hands, make plans on the daily. Ask me, do I wanna be a man? I tell her, maybe. I mean, I probably would, but I don't have the time to give. But she nodded, understood that I'd rather be her nigga. You can't be my girlfriend. I'm sorry, you can't be my girlfriend. I know you wanna be my girlfriend, but you can't be my girlfriend. I probably fuck your girlfriends. Yeah. So I mean, it might be nice, but you know, I never met a girl that deserved me on the daily. And no offense to you ladies, but y'all bitches is crazy.